fired.
That we put on a show.
The Boston Globe says if you loved Oklahoma, stay there as long as Robin Hood is running in Boston.
Huh. How about calls to mind Walt Disney's Pinocchio? Because its star is wooden, ought to be hung by piano wire, and swallowed by the first whale that enters Boston Harbor.
Who said that?
The Christian Science Monitor.
You're the producer, Carmen. I sent last year's profits from my 1958 lingerie line into the show. There's got to be something in the papers we can use.
Let me consult the writing team. Georgia, Aaron, does debacle have two meanings?
No.
Well, that's a shame. Critics. I mean, what kind of man would make a living killing other people's dreams? What kind of man would want a job like that?
What kind of slob would take a job like that?
Who could be mean enough, base and obscene enough, to want a job like that?
Wait a minute. Here's something in the Herald that might be good.
Formerly married composer and lyricist Aaron Fox and Georgia Hendricks give film star Jessica Cranshaw a star vehicle that ought to be driven off a cliff.
What kind of mom would raise her boy like that?
Who would want her baby to destroy like that?
Who could be jerk enough, hard up for work enough, to want a job like that?
Considering the talent and experience of the veterans involved, Robin Hood is sure to be a huge